Any idea where we're going?
I'm guessing forward.
I meant, what are we looking for? Noelle's map shows an abandoned ultra facility not far from here.
I guess we look for that.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
That's an understatement.
This place is swarming with bugs.
We must be going the right way.
Well, we found the altar facility.
And we've got a welcoming party.
Over there. Think this walker can break through that?
Only one way to find out. Let's get outside and see if we can fix it.
Sam, anything on your thermal scans?
Negative. It appears we have not been detected. Yet.
So let's do this quick.
Caution, we are now being watched.
You finished?
It'll hold. But for how long, who the hell knows?
You're a mess.
So are you.
Warning. Pulse and blood pressure increasing.
Goddamn queen at?
Darius, perhaps?
I said where's the queen?
But I must advise that the odds of a successful...
Not now!
Darius, our shields are malfunctioning. I would advise...
We don't need them!
Darius,
How the hell do we get through this thing? There's gotta be a weak point. Sam, do a scan!
Target the tentacle ends. Scans show no outer shell in that area. Direct path does not appear to be able to support our weight.
I can make it!
Warning, terrain stability compromised. Scans indicate a nearby life form stretching over 100 meters. A target that size would be insurmountable if engaged. Shall I plan your retreat? We are approaching the heat signature.
We're not getting through there easily. It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere. Easy enough.
The creatures have been alerted to our presence.
Good.
That should do it.
Something sounds angry.
All tentacles have been removed. The passage to the Queen should now be available.
There's our heat signature. Is this thing alive or not?
Scans would suggest yes, but it's unlike anything we've encountered thus far.
Let's get up top and see what we're dealing with.